Hey guys, what's up, and welcome to vacation vlog number 3. I am on my way right now to Berlin in Germany. That's right, that's where I'm gonna be going this time. I'm gonna take you guys with me and film as much as I possibly can, and I'm just introducing you. I'm kind of in a rush right now. I'm on the way to the airport, and that's pretty much it. I'll record as much as I possibly can, and welcome to this little vacation vlog. Hey guys, what's up? Just a little update. I'm sorry I haven't recorded any more today, but I'm here with my friend Marcus here, which is one of the guys that I actually sleep in the room with, and as you can see behind us, this is the rooms. Pretty fucking awkward, because we are actually in a double bed right now, which is kind of weird.
Good.
The two boys. So that's crazy rooms. But we're gonna go out tomorrow, and also the day after, I think, also, and go to all kinds of historical monuments, like concentration camp, and the what's left of the Berlin Wall, and all kinds of historical monuments, and of course I'm gonna record it. So I just wanted to update you guys, and do you wanna say something?
No, actually not.
Okay, see you. See you guys in a second. Really big building, huh? Good Berlin is good, yes?
Yeah, good.
Yes, Berlin is great.
It's a good city.
Yeah, Berlin is great.
Yeah, it's very great.
Hey guys, what's up? Just a little update. I'm here at my room right now, and as you saw right before, there were some beautiful things that I video filmed. I'm just here in my hotel room, I guess you can call it. So let me show you how it looks. See, there's one of the beds, and then I'm in the double bed actually, and then out there is the toilet. So that's pretty much it. The door's there. It's a little TV there with only German channels, which sucks. That's just the update. See you in 1 second. Jews ran and got shot right here. Right here. 60,000 people was killed here in the matter of 20 days. I'm not kidding you. 20 days. 60,000 people right here. It was at the end of the war in 1945 in February. Right here. You're looking at it. This is a prison uniform. This is what is left of the Berlin Wall. See, this was the west side, and then in here is the east side. See? And the west side was the free side, where you can do whatever you wanted to. And the east side was where it was guards everywhere and it was fucked up. So I just crossed from west to east. How awesome was that? That was awesome.
Look, if you had one shot to sit on your lazy butt and watch all the TV you ever wanted until your brain turned to mush, would you go for it or just let it slip? Yo, remote is ready. Eyes wide, palms are sweaty. The Flintstones on the TV already. Wilma and Betty, no virgin. The channel surfing and I'm HD ready. So I flip. Garbage is all I'm getting. The Simon Cowell, who folks wanna disembowel. He opens his mouth, always says something foul. They're dying, wow. Wannabes are crying now. He votes them out. Time to throw in the towel. Shows based on reality. Oh, the humanity. Oh, Aussie's family show. Let's throw.
Okay guys, that concludes our tour. Thank you for watching this vacation vlog. I'm on a rest stop place kind of thing now, on my way to Denmark back again. We're still in Germany, but yeah, that pretty much concludes our tour. I hope you enjoyed this little vacation vlog. It was fun to make. It was a fun trip, and thank you for enjoying it with me. I'll see you next week. Goodbye.